Keep your applause going for the fourth winner, Pavender Bharathidasan College of Engineering and Technology, Trichy. Mrs. Uma Arun, the academic director, is here to collect the award. And may we request Mr. Murari to do the honors.
Third year biotechnology in Pavender Bharathidasan College of Engineering Technology, and we feel so proud to have experienced staff. We get a lot of opportunities because many big industries and companies come here for placement.
Thank you.
is Saranya. I am studying in Electronics and Communication Engineering in Papsit College.
Hi, I am Dilani Sundarshekhar and I am studying the same department in Papsit. Mainly because of the excellent teacher and student relationship here, and not only has this college given me a platform to provide my and to learn my academic purposes, but also it has been a stepping stone in other extracurricular activities such as department functions, sports, etc. That's why we are happy and proud to be a part of this institution.
Hi, I'm Suganya of CSE department. I'm happy to express my thoughts about my lab. There are 8 different labs which help to inculcate our thoughts. I'm happy to be a Papsit student.
ECE department. Before we have to walk nearly 2 kilometers from college to withdraw our money, and now the college have provided ATM facilities inside the college campus itself.
I'm Sophia. I'm coming from Thanjavur. It is very safety and convenient for us. I prefer college bus for reasonable fees